here I have Tecno Pova 5 Pro, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you should go to settings, then you should go to system, then go to reset phone, tap erase all data, tap erase all data, and then once again. And after that, device will be restarted in about a minute or something. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.